I think by now, you know, I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Ben,